Warning. Additional hostiles inbound.
All right, now they could hear you.
Huh?
Wait, where do we go? That's my question. Oh shoot, wrong way.
Active echo beacon detected.
I'm gonna be the first to the ammo. Got it.
This glitch is so ridiculous. They're gonna patch it. I hope they don't patch it, but they're probably gonna patch it very soon.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
And this is the biggest glitch I've ever seen within any game.
Agent, the hostage
even
is
Grand Theft Auto.
You need to clear
I've never
it
seen
out.
A glitch like this. Holster bitch glitch.
Oh no. No. No, I didn't get out before they called it back down.
Just press a button. Just press the button. I'm pressing the button. Screw it later. Yeah, there you go. RIP. What's going on right now?
Kill.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, I am. You know, it'd be nice if they actually had a different mapping system for this.
Like what?
Like a team deathmatch or something.
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't doubt it. They're like all in the free updates.
But you know, if they can keep the dark zone, that way you can get whatever loot, but then you can take that loot into the PvP.
Oh, so useless. Oh man. Oh man, oh man. Oh man. Oh man, oh man.
That could make the game really unfair though, I think.
I'm just gonna text my friend. I'm gonna be like, bruh, check out my stream.
Somebody not get the hostage.
This is Ramos. I've linked up with the Vision. I'm wounded, but I can fight.
Negative, Ramos.
Oh, me.
We've got this.
Sorry.
Find a secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Loud here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks, Ramos.
On fire right now.
My people are getting into position to breach the hall. Agent, you're going to
well,
want to unlock
I
the
think
maintenance
we all suck.
The building blueprints show a security control room down
in
the basement.
But nobody pushes the button.
No one is pressing the button. Oh wait, does someone press? Yeah, someone pressed the button. Never mind.
Gonna break the weight limit.
The weight limit is like 3 guys.
They're going down.
Hi, Bryson.
Hey guys, I have a viewer.
Help. Help. Hey, do the glitch. Someone did the, this guy is too dumb. Oh, yeah, this guy's too dumb. This guy's way too dumb.
Held it down, but he didn't do it.
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
RIP. RIP, everybody. Wait, special way to do what? No, you just, I know how to, I do it every single time. You just hold down square, just for a longer period of time. Is that a special way? That's it.
Warning, incoming hostiles detected.
Shut up, Bryson, shut up. Yeah, one viewer I told to watch. I know, Bryson, I know.
Alert.
I was just kidding.
Friendly division agent is down.
This is, Bryson, this is challenge mode, by the way, too. Yeah, see, I'm do the glitch, bro. You just, oh, you didn't do it. Yeah, see, look. Now, Major, next time you go down, you're gonna be like above health, or you're gonna immediately pop up.
Right. Did it do it? Because he didn't do anything.
Yeah, he did it. I watched him do it.
My strike squads are moving in.
Maybe I'll just
They'll
go
reach
die
the main hall in your signal.
Well, you can do that, yes. But I watched him do it with my own eyes.
I held it down for a while. With my own eyes. I held it down for a while.
Bryson, you're so mean. Yeah, he held it down for the while, then he did the action again, so I saw him.
Alright, I'm gonna go die.
Go die. Go die. I'll watch you go die. Oh, see, look. Oh, ready for it? Yep, right back up. Right back up.
You're welcome, dude. Thank you.
Told you about the glitch. Oh, there's a yellow here. There's a random yellow here. I'll take that.
That's probably yours, dude.
I know, but it wasn't here before that. Yeah, wasn't here before that. Oh, I spelled daily wrong. Shoot. Oh, man. Oh, man. All right, I'm going to fix that real quick. I'm fixing something real quick. Can I change the title? Nah, it doesn't matter. You know, it doesn't matter. Okay.
Warning. An agent
I got you.
Team
doing the glitch. Oh, never mind. Someone else I've got you, but they didn't do the glitch, so it's fine.
Oh my god, I can't even.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Okay, I got it.
Bryson, I don't care. I was just trying to do it fast. We were in the middle of the mission when I made the broadcast. There's another yellow on the ground. She dropped another yellow for me. Two yellows in a row.
What's your stamina again?
It's 109.
I'm by the bullshit there.
I got two yellow drops in a row. Technically three, actually. Technically three. I just got three in a row, bro.
I'm impressed, agent. Tricky assignment.
All right, let's do this again.
Yeah, you broke your spine, kid.
We deleted dead. The rest are gonna scatter.
Ooh, Bryson, fancy. I actually don't know what I got from that.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I got I need chest my people alive and out there fighting not the good fight. Good. God knows actually, this not more personnel. I owe you, agent. Ooh. Hell of a job. All this stuff brings up my freaking health, but brings down everything else. Like legit, everything. I bet I could get my health over 100k. Like all this gear that's been dropping, all this yellow gear has been upping my health and health only. Is it your actual test, or is it for your permit test, Bryson? Oh wait, no, you can't even take your. Oh, what the heck happened? Oh, he restarted the mission. Never mind.
It's restarting.
Your permit test, but no, you've been driving though, Bryson. I'm not gonna go to bed for a while.
I did.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go to bed for a while.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorrae Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be great.
I have 444.
Get them out first, but don't jeopardize anything. We're going in on your heels.
Definitely. Actually, but you guys won't be. I'm gonna be doing this tomorrow, cause actually, Bryson, I'm not gonna be at school. I'm gonna be sick.
I'll be here.
Bryson, the only blue drops I've been getting are from either. Actually, yeah, I get rarely blue drops. I rarely get blue drops and green drops, but besides that, I get like clothing. Yeah, sick, I know. I actually don't really feel that well. My dad got me super sick. Get the fuck. I'm fine right now, just my head hurts hella bad.
Need to get some of those gamer glasses.
Bro, what? Mind over matter, you know.
Right.
Just clear glasses, that's it.
Just a little bathroom, some random warning. Glasses, and then
coming hostiles detected.
Gamer glasses I got? Yeah, they're made by Oprah.
Rip Peroni. Bryson. Rip Peroni. I don't know what you're trying to say right there. I don't know if you're trying to say rip pepperoni, but rip peroni, I don't know what that means. Yeah, I need to be.
Warning. Just additional hostiles can ban.
Oh. Ryder is indeed not here. He got off to hang out with his grandma.
Everybody's standing in front of each other. Alright, I'm in the lead.
Bitch, please. You're not in the lead. Sorry, Major. I'm here with you, passing you. I'm actually. Oh, this guy just clicked the button. No, I'm good.
Damn. See ya. I think we lost a lot. Didn't we lose a lot of people?
It's not letting me freaking. Hey, this is fully stuck. Oh, no, I am.
You need to clear it out.
Alright, well, I'm gonna wait here.
Yeah, well, I told you that he was trying to go up, man.
Take them all down. Yeah. It's been proven.
Bye, Bryson. Go study for your freaking test tomorrow.
Hey, I got, one viewer right now.
I got another viewer.
How you doing, viewer? I got one. He's just checking himself.
How do you know? This is not hacking, by the way. This is, dude. Someone just got butt fucked hard. Yeah, guys, how? Why? Why is the guy only shooting at me? Like, he was out of everybody here. He was only shooting at me. Depressed. Don't sound so depressed. You mean sound so depressed? Am I autistic or something now, Robert? I mean, freaking Bryson. Here's some help, bro.
Alright, I need you to get it. Hold it down. And the one we don't have to go down.
Yeah. Rip.
Thanks for the rescue.
Alright, now let's go butt rape this guy. We're here.
Look at the guy died in here. Look at this guy.
Rip. Everyone's aiming their oh my god. I'm gonna be this one guy. I got my teammates got so mad when I did this before.
Put up a barricade right there.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Hail the wall.
And that's an order, son.
Hail the wall.
Warning.
Oh,
incoming hostiles detected.
That did not go well. Oh my god.
I think the most brutal thing I've had to do on this game is do a whole challenge ignition.
I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that.
The whole thing cut out.
My people are getting into position to free.
Yeah,
the
guy did the glitch on you, I saw him, bro.
You're gonna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Well, it's been a rough life, guys. We got 20 of us. It's pretty hard to do this mission, honestly, with only 20 of us. Like, man.
Well, as many guys drop. Maybe it's a little too hard. Maybe they should tone it down a little bit.
Yeah, like, they should make the guys level 20. But, like, keep the drops the same. Oh, you still get 31 gear and 30, like, yeah. You know, like, stuff like that.
And do more. Like, have more of them available.
Yeah, like, more high-end drop. You know, the chance of high-end dropping is way increased. I'm going to deconstruct some items. Don't mind me.
Okay. I have a little siesta. See you over soon.
I'll be okay. It'll all be okay. Right. Some what?
Warning.
Just
additional hostiles
inbound.
Yeah. You'll still get all the rewards.
He'll get the 30, but he won't get the, You'll get the 30 in the gold drop. For the,
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Ledger, he said he's gonna get back on, but is he really gonna get back on? Yeah, that's true, but then... Yeah, and don't even get kicked for inactivity. Oh my goodness. I kind of want to do that, but your console will turn off automatically, though, I think, after a few hours.
Nah, you can change the setting.
Dude, I kind of want to do that. I'll wake up with 1,000 freaking credits. Because it takes 3 times to get 90, and then if you like, multiply that by a lot. Nah.
You know, like, nah.
There's so many purples on here. Get ready for the boss, guys. That guy said that, like, having 8 mana is faster. Dude, I've done it in five minutes. Like, I've known I did it in, like, 5 minutes.
Up there in that.
Okay, guys, ready? Alright, let's go. I'm gonna drop some DPS. Drop some DPS and I'll spray. How'd that person get out?
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Got another yellow. No, I'm just kidding. I'm totally just kidding. I didn't get another yellow that time, but I did get 3 yellows in a row. What? I have no ammo left. I died. Do you have a viewer, Major?
No. He gone.
I don't either. I'm gonna try it. Alright, on your top of your on the top of your screen where it says on air, you know how it says on air?
Yeah.
Does that mic on? Does it have an X over it?
No, it's on.
Okay.
Agent.
What did I get this time?
He did what had to be
done. Oh, I actually got a holster.
You broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna
stay. Dude, I keep on getting gear that ups my health. Yes, only my health.
Now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh yeah.
This is the first one.
I need my people alive
and
out there fighting a good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
What's your primary at? What's your armor at?
My stream is approximately at 24 and a half minutes.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding 3 of my people there.
Alright, ooh, dude, rip health, dude, mine's like 65. Knock it up into like 100.
But don't jeopardize the mission. I'm going in on your heels. The deal break ends here.
Mine's at 150k DPS and 65 health. Yeah, this doesn't really faze you then. Like, high DPS is... You know, you don't really need good stats when you're doing this.
No, you don't. if anything, there's more health that you don't drop. So
yeah. Yeah, let's punch him. Everyone punch him.
Alert.
Dude, we're all went down. Oh. He did. Just a little stumble back, but it's okay.
I'm gonna have so many high-end weapon parts at the end of this.
Me too, bro. Me too. I don't want to delete all mine, because, like, I don't know. Dude, oh, yeah, but weapon parts, what about the, wait, but you don't get high-end... Those drop from weapons, and, let me delete some stuff real quick. What's at 170 right now? What? My DPS is at 170 now.
Damn.
Oh wait, never mind. No, I don't know what that was. It's some glitch crap.
You know, there's a glitch too, because if I have an item that makes my DPS higher, and if I, you know,
activate warning. It, incoming hostiles detected.
It drops it.
Really?
I don't know what the hell's going on with that, yeah. It's a little fucked up. I was trying to tell my wife about this today.
Warning.
I don't
additional hostiles.
She's looking at me like, is this the man that I married?
You know what would be an ultimate?
Every time.
I don't give a fuck.
He still loves me.
Dude, I would. If I don't, I want a wife that plays video games. That would be a legend. That would be freaking awesome.
I wonder how many of my bullets have actually hit the enemy.
Mine probably approximately 1%. Dude, actually, my vector has, like, increased accuracy thing on it, talent on it, so it increases it by 50%.
I was reading today that the DPS system on here is wrong.
Wait, how? What do you mean?
Like, it tells you, like, actually, everybody's DPS is lower than what it actually says.
Really?
Yeah, there's a guy that's put hours and hours into figuring out this math, and it's all wrong. And he breaks it down. He actually made a calculator. There's a calculator for it, and it'll ask you all these questions about what percentage this is at.
You need to clear it out.
It'll give you your actual DPS.
Yeah, I know, right? Out of all the things, he uses it for a game. To find your DPS in a game.
wait, hold on, guys. Something's all not right. All you gotta do is Google search Division DPS calculator. This DPS isn't right. Something's off here.
Yeah, right.
It's off by right one. Here. Off by like one freaking damage per second.
Cue the montage. Of me thinking up all this stuff.
I think people are looking at my video and they're like, dude, he spelled daily wrong. What a fucking piece of shit.
He must be probably all in a love set. If you do the revive thing, I noticed at first it said it,
You'll know when you do the revive thing. It's pretty like obvious.
He Your big ear.
Alright.
Damn it, I will never finish this.
Thanks for the rescue. What time is it reload, bro?
Yeah, I'm in the central time zone as well.
Yeah, I woke up at 7 for school. And it's 10:33 here.
Not too bad.
Oh, no. Oh, shoot. I accidentally detonated everyone's.
Guys, I don't think there's enough up there. Keep shooting.
Are they? Oh, I thought. Oh,
man. Oh, man. Oh, man.
I don't think there's enough stick bombs. Seriously, dude, you know they're making a PlayStation, like, that supports, like, you know, because, you know, PlayStation virtual reality that supports 4K and has a better, a higher processing system.
Yeah, PS4.5 or 4.5.
Yeah, PS4.5.
It's gonna cost like $1,000.
Yeah.
I don't know why you just don't get, I don't know why you don't just get a high-end PC for that price, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm, I would rather do.
That's what I'm gonna do this fall.
We don't know.
It's gonna be like $800 is what I've heard, but I don't know.
Oh, or freaking PlayStation Virtual Reality is $400. Really? The Virtual Reality? Dude, the Virtual Reality headset itself is $400. The headset itself is $400. Oh shit, that's shocking. Yeah, that's yeah, they're just sitting there and there's like 20 people shooting at them. I'm gonna dream about this game. I'm gonna have dreams just going through this forever, like over and over and over again. All I'm gonna see is Luray. Luray. Luray, yeah, I'm just gonna call her Luray now.
Breach! Breach! Move, move, go, go, go!
There's no way you shot me.
I
glitchy.
Oh yeah. Son of a bitch.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
I would hit the... Hey, it could be good in bed. True.
Oh my god.
Sucks that you can't get guns out of this. I just got crap gloves, so.
You broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah.
On the, I
think
it's a Russian
concert. I need my people alive and out there fighting a good fight. God knows
we
can't afford to lose any more personnel.
Kill the snipers and the three shotgunners from the inside the building, and then leave one person in the room, and then everybody goes outside, and you throw a shield, and you can glitch into the fence.
Oh, through that gate? Oh, yeah, I see that.
Hell of a job.
That's
from
that
what I've seen.
That
put the video on. Was it
an
Australian guy?
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine
Barrett.
Yeah, Barrett.
That's the guy that
she's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
And you
three
can get,
of my people
you
there.
Can just sit there and get high end shit like that.
I'd be grateful.
Because all you do is once you kill them, you get your high end weapon from the drop.
We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Possible high end drop, and then just keep killing them. You let them kill you, respawn. So on, so
this is more fun though.
Yes, definitely.
More rewarding. Maybe. I don't know.
Yeah.
Just fun to have, like, you know, crap ton of people in your lobby and just do this. Are you doing another one? Let's do one more. Can't really back out. Then go when the boss or when the leader gets off.
Oh, I tried to get it. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, thank you for trying. It's all that matters. Why is he shooting at me? And then out of everybody, he's shooting at me. This stream has been running on for 38 minutes.
Jesus, thank you. I didn't think I was gonna make it. They've still got others inside.
Yeah, I've been on for 40 minutes, and I don't have any viewers. I bet you there's so many people streaming this right now.
Probably.
Yeah, that's probably the thing. The one viewer I had was the last guy that didn't know about it.
How did you know he didn't know about it?
Yeah. Watch.
Wait, how do you know he didn't know about it?
I'm just saying.
True. Here's my theory, but just by logic.
I don't even have to shoot anybody.
You really don't. I'm just shooting him just for the fun of it.
I should go get like a bag of Doritos.
That's what I kind of want to do right now. Actually, get some food.
Yeah, get Netflix going.
Just stand back there where everybody starts.
Just keep your hands ready to run to the next part.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Guys are just the overachievers that are out there doing all the work for
me. Charging me, bro.
Oh man.
I got you, Mosey. I did the thing.
Okay, cool.
You know, the thing.
Oh shit.
Warning. Additional hostiles in ban.
I am.
R.I.P. I died.
Oh shit.
I'm dead then. It's very possible for someone to revive me. Very possible.
I got you.
Do that extra crap too. Do that extra crap too. Just keep holding it down for a little while. After.
I was hoping I would block.
Yeah, see, there you go. You're still messing with watch. With
active echo beacon detected.
I'm gonna wait until my gas stops doing this.
If I get another gold drop,
you're gonna keep going.
What? From Luray.
Oh, what a bunch of dicks.
Luray.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Well, gotta work out until the time being.
My overheal doesn't last very long.
Press the button, bro. Goodbye, Glory. And then we leave him. I was gonna go in the hot tub, but I don't know if I want to anymore.
What are you guys doing up here? Move.
You'll get take your PS4.
My parents were actually thinking about putting a TV out there.
My cousin and them, they have a shop right by theirs. They got a TV and a dish set up on the board. I just roll it over there by it. We got a hot tub, and the only time we use it is the winter time.
Really? It's like kind of in between here. It's like 50, around 50 to 60. That's actually average. Summertime, the hottest it's been here, it's been like 99 or something like that. Hottest it's been here. Maybe 100 actually. I think you have to do the extra long revive.
I've done it every time now, but I know what I'm doing.
Everyone needs a trigger.
Did anybody? Nobody secured the hostage.
Oh shit.
This should be good.
None of you guys even secured them yet. Oh my god.
I did.
It says secure Sergeant Ramos.
They're talking.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Dude, I think I'm pissing people off by doing that.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
That guy did that. Beat him to death.
Lau here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to reach the hall. You're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Her little specialty. The symbol of the good. Alright, I'm leaving this person.
Bye, have a wonderful time.
Can't tell if this is more than what we started with or not. You were there.
Dude, I feel bad for that chick dying 500 times in one night. No, buying probably millions of times. Millions upon millions of times in one day. The max you can have in the lobby is 30, and most of them are doing this.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hall on your signal.
I'm gonna win. Oh, shit.
No, I actually don't know where to go. Are you still the boss?
Yeah, we're there.
This is on you! It's about to get green!
She did? Oh no, she's not even close to being down, bro.
Okay.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
That says something about your life.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Got a gold drop? Now you have to do another one. No matter, you have to do another one. Wait, what is it? Hey, yeah, but now you have to do another one.
I just got really good, this ups my health and my DPS and doesn't do any downgrades.
I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any
more
personnel.
Oh, dude, this ups my DPS to 151. Oh, it downgrades my firearms, so. What's the difference between DPS and firearms? I don't know, I'm doing that though, because it ups my freaking health to 74,000. And it upgrades my DPS to 155,000. No downgrades to my skill power. Wait, what's firearms?
I'm not real sure what that actually does.
Hopefully not anything.
Okay, now it says my DPS is 187,000. Oh, no, it dropped to 112. Something.
Cut. Yeah. That sounds 112. 187 to 112. Ooh. I've been almost streaming for an hour. No, we're restarting, we're going back to the front. The guy just restarted it.
Oh, I'm gonna take a piss.
I'm gonna time this one, see how long it takes. Let's go. 54 minutes.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
Alright. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. Jailbreak and steal.
Already had boss major.
Shut up.
Yeah, seriously. No, that'd be so
bad.
Wow. I'm trying to time this one and you're staying back.
Anything else?
I'm not picking up the jewels either. Unless it's something worth it. Stay sexy.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I'm at 541. This is pretty freaking ridiculous. Roger's gonna be like, what the fuck?
It's his fault for getting off.
Yeah, I know.
All you have to do is work an elevator.
I told my friends, I was like, yeah, guys, I just completed the challenge mode in 7 minutes.
You need to clear it out.
How do you feel about that? That brought down. Oh, shoot. Oh yeah, change your face a little bit. I like my sunglasses though, so I'm okay. Someone double revive me.
I got you.
Thank you.
Now go out there and die again.
I shall. I'm never gonna be able to do a challenge mode again. I'm gonna be like, I'm gonna complain the whole time and be like, oh, this is taking way too long.
Well, they do take a long time.
Yeah, they do.
I believe it's already 1 o'clock.
Alright. Sound like the Mexican maid on Family Guy.
No. No, you stay.
Come on, Diabito. Do we actually secure Sergeant Ramos now?
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position.
All these guys are like frozen, dude. I'll be walking in. Dead.
Oh!
I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached.
My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
I got in first.
What? Why would he do that?
Okay, it's a 7 minute. It's been 7 minutes so far. No. Yep. Nope.
Two more parts here.
Like, I think it's good. There's so many people we have to wait on people.
Wait, what one?
Well, it would be hard if there wasn't this many people.
And that freaking flashbang sound. Yeah, already humming.
Server shutting down in 50 minutes. Scheduled maintenance.
You know
what it says?
No, that's an update. That means there's an update.
My strike squads are moving in.
No, they do scheduled maintenance every week.
Yeah, they're gonna patch it.
For sure.
Better grind out for 50 minutes then.
Well, we have 50 minutes.
You have to. Ain't
this some shit? Let's see how many we can get.
I'm gonna stop streaming now. Good night, everybody.